right, it's good with a mirror, yeah. Cool.
Yes. Oh, look. Oh, my God, look what he's got. He's got a mirror on his shoe. And if he... So he's going to know that the one great... Oh, my...
Colonel, tell me what you're doing here.
Here I am extracting information and doing self-measurement on people. Self-measurement, it means they do their own measurement. And I just collect them and make statistics and study what I collect.
Okay. Tell me what you're doing here.
I am self-measuring people. So actually I'm stimulating people to measure themselves and tell me how many percent they think they are Scottish. So they decide themselves what they feel.
Ready.
Are you ready? He's on. We are ready, so we start.
Action.
Action, we start. Allez, let's start. Are you Scottish?
Yes.
Can you estimate how many percent you are Scottish?
How many percent are Scottish?
Yes. Are you really, really, or
yes.
A little bit,
halfway? No, my grandfather, my great-grandfather were all Scottish.
Everybody was Scottish?
Aye.
Yes. But you feel Scottish yourself?
Oh, yes.
How many percent?
Oh, 100%.
Look. If I can extract a little bit of your air, because I collect air.
No, it's not much.
It's okay to take? Here? Oh,
yeah,
thank you so much. So,
I like to see you with the kilt.
You like that?
Oh, yes. You're a true Scotsman.
You think so?
I like everyone except the English.
Ah, yeah? You don't like English in kilt?
No.
And why not?
They think that we are rubbish.
Okay, but a Frenchman is okay?
Yes.
Yes, 100%.
You are not a little bit English or French or
no.
Belgium or?
No.
100% Scottish?
100%.
Okay, look at me. Can I just make a picture of your, how do you call belly?
No,
this
belly.
One. This, you know, can I photograph this of you?
No.
To see how he looks, 100%?
No.
You just film their conversation now. Yeah. How many percent do you feel Scottish?
100.
Are you Scottish?
No, I'm not.
You're not? What are you?
I'm English.
Okay, so how many percent are you Scottish?
Oh, of course I'm Scottish.
But what, 90% or 80 or 60?
90%, yes.
90?
Yes.
So it's 90%. We should go on the bench. Is it wet or? You can sit.
It's going to be wet sitting there.
Yes. Would you like to?
Quick.
Can you lie down or
because not on the way? No.
Because we should make a psychotherapy. can you tell me where is your 10% gone?
Pardon?
Because you say you are 90% Scottish.
I would say 100% Scottish.
No, you say 90.
Oh, but I would say 100. Yes.
Now you change.
Yes.
Okay, but before where was the 10% gone?
Well, I've just been thinking about it, and I'm definitely Scottish.
So they are gone now. Okay, so we should change and make another picture, you think?
I would think so, yes.
But you are sure this time, eh? Can I collect a little bit of your hair, a little piece?
No, you can't cut my hair now.
No?
Well, she's 100% Scottish and I'm 50% Scottish.
You are 50% Scottish?
Yes.
So,
I live in France.
Yes.
I've lived most of my life abroad.
Yes.
But I still feel Scottish.
Yes.
But I think if I'm anything, I'm a citizen of Europe. So
yes.
I feel...
You don't need a treatment from me to feel 100% Scottish?
No.
No, you like to keep on 50%.
What's been happening to you? Can I just ask what you feel about that?
What's been happening to me?
Yeah.
Well, fine. Very happy.
What do you think? What do you think of him?
Oh, this guy here. Oh, I see. Quite a character, really. But then again, if you live in France, you meet all sorts of characters like that.
I like to cut some of your hair.
What? Cut all my hair? No, stop.
Maybe you
that.
Come, you come
in.
You've got some down the back, Gunnar.
Can you take some?
Yeah.
You want to cut? I don't think he trusts me.
He has to cut off.
I'll just cut a wee bit, Gunnar.
Yeah, you do that. So it doesn't matter with the egg.
Yeah, you decide.
God, pa.
Can I just take your name?
My name? The secret. Gunnar Slimming.
Sorry?
Gunnar Slimming.
Gordon?
No.
No. Sorry.
It's in here. I have a check. It's much easier to check.
Try it. Just give us your check. We've got it there. Do you feel 50% Scottish or do you feel 100% Scottish nowadays, eh? Sorry, let's have a look at you.
No way!
Your methods are unusual. You're using fun, but it's to make a serious point.
I am very serious, yes. But I have to be entertaining because in nowadays, if the artist is not entertaining, he doesn't have access to media or to visibility. So the artist has to use pornography. Or, for example, in Denmark, a lot of artists, they kill animals. I choose to be entertaining. Scottish, or?
What, in this area?
No, yes, in your life. And why I do that? Can you sing a Scottish air? A song, air.
No, I cannot sing.
No, I have your hair. No. I need an air from you.
What do you think of it? It's just happened.
I think it's terrible. Honestly, when I was in there, you know, you're doing a cash in your howling wall, and I think it was terrible. But I've also had a similar gentleman on the telephone that wouldn't take no for an answer as well, asking that exact same questions.
Are you genuinely upset about it?
Or? Yes, I am. Yeah. Because, you know, well, my bank is my business and he should not have walked up to me, same as when I tried to tell them I was busy when they're on the telephone. They wouldn't take no for an answer, so in the end I had to be rude, which I've never been brought up not to be rude, and I had to put the telephone down.
What do you think about what he was asking you about the whole concept of Scottishness? I mean, do you understand what he's doing?
No, I don't. I don't understand what they're doing. No, honestly, I don't. No.
Actually, this is for television, this is for me, this is for paper, and actually meets for an exhibition, so.
I'm a Geordie.
You're from where?
A Geordie.
A Geordie, what does it mean?
It's said to be a Scotsman with his brains kicked out.
A Scotsman with his brain?
It's near the border.
Voilà.
I just need some of your air.
Yeah, you can have it from me.
Are they okay?
Thank you. It's
thank
going
you very
great.
Much. And can you sing?
Wait a minute. Where is this going?
It's here in a plastic. And I write 100. I don't write your name. It's anonymous.
I see. Well.
And can you sing a Scottish air?
No.
Air music, you know.
I'm sorry.
A Scottish air. Hey, can I ask you a question?
100%.
100%.
Come here. 100%.
The thematic is a bit absurd. You cannot really measure people, so it's why I call myself a funny sociologue. Because it's something you cannot really measure. Politicians hardly try to find a solution about these topics, but as an artist, I more try to show that you cannot find any solution. It's a strange question anyway.
Yeah,
and you? How many percent are you Scottish?
Me, 100%.
Okay. Are you sure?